a faraway land, there was a small house surrounded by big tulip farm. In that house, a small girl named Jamie lived with her mom. Jamie enjoys listening to fairy tales, and she thinks those tales told by her mom are real. And little did she know that some fairy tales are real.
Jamie, come on, now it's time to sleep.
I don't want to sleep, Mom.
Please, Jamie, you have school tomorrow.
Okay. How about the bedtime story?
Okay. But just one, alright?
Yay!
Okay then, do you know how the flowers bloom? Do you want to know the magic behind it? Jenny, look up. What do you see in the sky?
Stars.
And which one of them is the brightest?
That one!
You know, Jenny, that is not a star. It is a blue island of the fairies. That island has beautiful waterfalls, moving plants, and flying animals.
That's amazing!
On that island, there is this old but strong, huge beech tree, and they call it the mystical tree. In the soothing breeze, when a leaf falls from the mystical tree, there is magic.
Wow!
Now enough, Jane. I think you should go to sleep. It's very late.
No, Mama. One more story, please.
No, Jane. Now go and sleep. Good night.
Okay.